I was told was during examinations for a hernia. The surgeon insisted I didn't have a hernia, although I subsequently proved him wrong. But he said the prostate cancer which I had was at an extremely early stage. And I said, well, what?